I can't wait for October 2013 to end forever. Here are the final seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wait, it jumped to December 1st, 2013? What the fuck? It skipped November 2013 and replaced it with a different month. But seriously, it was just a time glitch. So, I will be fixing this issue.